green area up here. I think it's the spectators area for the Southern Rock Racing hill climbs.
Switch back over, or we can go over right there, which is what I'm gonna do.
And this rock comes to about my chin. Get around that side.
Yeah. Okay. No problem.
Huh? No problem? No problem? Good. We can get through that. We ain't pulling winches this whole fucking trip, boys. Except for Chris.
I already have.
Sonny said it's no problem up there. Yeah. Thank God it's dry. Yeah, this is nothing. Unless you want to get froggy and try to go up that 5-foot ledge. Are those guys coming through or?
I think he's turning around, but there's a bouncer coming up.
Serious? Yeah, it's a double black, all right.
I just know.
That's gonna be a little sketchy right there.
Yeah, look, you need to get your right ear on that rock.
I know.
And that'll save you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
So the worst case, if you didn't get enough rock
and
stop you.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll slide right off this with your tire. I'm gonna leave some skid plate on this trail, boys.
Yeah, I'm gonna use some trailing arm up right there.
I studied it now. Like, I used to just go in here and just go. I'll have to edit that out.
Come here if you want a close up. I'll give you another one.
I'd take Griff's spot for a minute.
I hope I can see good enough to run the path that I just saw.
Yeah, I know it looked different when you come up from there.
I mean, it looks much worse up there from here than it does up there.
So right, how do you come around? Were you going to the left or to the right?
No, I'm going to the right around that next rock right up there.
Yeah.
Going to the right side of it, up over it, and then I'm turning left around another rock up there.
Big rock.
Yep. Okay. You just got to do this up through there. There's pretty much a path I think you'll be able to see. But like I say, you can't tell nothing from down here. It's kind of like you see this path here. I mean, obviously that ain't a path in my opinion. I don't know what that is.
Yeah. I was gonna wait on them, but they're struggling down there.
stuck that winch out there. Oh, did it? Am I gonna clear it? That way? Alright. That's what it did last time. Trying to get it to pull the front around. I got it now, baby. Maybe.
Joey go. He ain't gonna get up this. Damn.
Serious?
Good.
Well, you about moved it. I
Just remember it. It may hit your. It may not stop. Yeah, don't wave it about a ton. It'd cave in the whole front of that thing. I think it's killing me. I think it's killing me when we went up through there and he's struggling.
Yeah, because once y'all get up there, there's nowhere to stop. I said, once we're all parked up there, so we're going to let him through, because once y'all get up there, y'all going to be on an incline.
Okay.
So we're going to go ahead and get out of y'all's way. He can get around right here, and we take that line over there, obviously. Come on. Yeah, you can. I'll help you. Hey, if you don't, we're gonna be here all day.